As the FIFA Executive Committee elections drew near, stockholders have begun mobilizing to seek alliances to ensure representation in the International Federation. Fawzi Lakhja, the president of the Moroccan Football Federation, is considered one of the most prominent corrupt factions in football. Through media appearance on an Egyptian channel, Lakhja sought to polish his image among Egyptians and requested favor from prominent officials. Lakhja, who previously caused the cancellation of the Champions League final against Egyptian club Al Ahly, depriving them of playing both home and away. His ambition drove him to seek favoritism from Al Ahly's official and influential member, Hani Abu Rida. It's a malicious and unscrupulous move by Lakhja, who lacks principles when it comes to his own interests.
زيرتوب أول قناة إلكترونية في الجزائر.